You want to test it?
Yeah. We're working together, creating a website project for our California literature class, which is also a multimedia literacy class. And what we're doing is we're creating a website that interprets Twilight L.A. by Anna Deveare Smith. We're turning that into a sort of interactive game that comments upon the stereotypes that people associate with South Central L.A.
We didn't just want to put in stills of a helicopter flying by or bullets or fire, so we just started drawing everything.
It's tough to make a straight line, you know, with a mouse, and so we decided to take advantage of that, and we've got childish drawings, which sort of conveys an idea about perhaps outsiders' view of L.A. and the stereotypes and makes them look more ridiculous.
So when you ask the police for help, they actually think you're a rioter, and they arrest you, and they take you down to Parker Center. Now, right here, if you ask two cholos and a lowrider for help, they're actually going to be nice to you, so they're actually going to give you a ride and take you out of the riots. Most people associate cholos with, oh my God, they're going to hurt me, and police, oh, they're going to help me. And we're trying to show that, well, that's not always the case. Now you have two choices, either jump in the back of an 18-wheeler or you carjack an old man. It's kind of vague on what side of the line you're on, whether you're a good guy or a bad guy, and we actually wanted that. We wanted to portray whites, blacks, Latinos, everybody in the same context, that everybody's the same. So everybody could carjack an old man, everybody could, do everything.
The creation of a multimedia project, though, takes a lot more time than writing a paper, because when you're writing, your words come out pretty much instantaneously, but when you're creating a multimedia project, it takes so long to set up an animation or so on to get the software to work correctly. So, like, that aspect of it takes a lot more time.
I think it makes people think more, though. You know, try to interpret, what are these guys really trying to say with these images? They're making fun of these stereotypes? Do they believe in these stereotypes? I think, if anything, it makes the person think even more than an actual paper might have. I think that a person will sit down and watch a 10-minute movie opposed to sit down and read a 15-page paper. So you might actually get a wider audience for your interpretation.